Hi guys, welcome to CAD CA tutorial. Today we are going to see and use a drafting command is today discuss here. Guys, first lecture is start here a drafting command one by one and how to easily use or how to easily work a drafting command and all command is learn here easily and drafting command is any sheet or drawing a very nice looking here and any sheet create a basic to start drawing here. Okay, at first any 3D body is drawing here and then use a drafting command drafting. Okay, at first drawing a any 3D body, drawing a you can see here, you can see easily look very nice, and this 3D part is drawing here, and this is a very easily and clearly a drafting command is used and create a sheet. Okay, at first click a mechanical design and use a drafting. Okay, this is a very nice, this new drawing creation dialog box is pop up and select automatic layout. At first select first is a empty sheet and second is all view and third is front, bottom and right view. Okay, and this is a front view, top view and left view. Okay, this is a sheet, and sheet you can see here easily a standard ISO format A3 ISO and paper size. Okay, paper size is 297 and multiply for 20 mm, global scale 1:1. Okay, you can see here easily drawing here and any change and modify this, click a modify. Okay, this is a ISO standard and any change here ANSI, ASME, ISO, ISO 3D, ISO 3D DS, and any you can see here change the, okay, clearly change. And okay, sit, this is a standard, any easily change here. Okay, and this is a sit style easily change here. Okay, A2 ISO, A3 ISO, A4 A4 size, A4 size looking page very nice, and A3 is also very nice, and one by one is discuss here a create a sheet. Okay, this body is a create a sheet. Okay, all is okay, then perfect A3. Okay, this is a correct and click okay. Okay, okay, at first create a this body and select a this empty sheet, and then next this is a this front view and top view and left view is clicking here, this is a this. Okay, one by one is clicking here and create here. Okay, at first empty sheet is drawing here, click okay, this is a sheet created here. Okay, all is you can see here easily, and okay, this is a perfect. Okay guys, any command is not so here easily, then at first click here, this is a insert. Okay, this is a tool and customize going to, and this is a toolbar, and you can see here is a, this is a restore position, click here and okay. Okay, close here. Okay, then this is a very useful all command you can see here easily. Okay, any hide command, but this process is customize process is used, then all command you can see here easily. So okay, this is a perfect body is a, this is a nice here and also usable, this is a perfect here. Okay, and okay, this is a perfect. Okay, this is a very nice you can see here. Okay, this is a perfect body you can see here, draw here. Okay, and at this is a projection. Okay, projection is a very useful, and this is a front view, and this is a unfolded view, and this is a view from 3D, and this is a projection view. Okay, projection view is very nice, and this is isometric view. And today discuss here a front view and projection view and isometric view, and this body is draw a seat. Okay, at first click a front view, and okay, this click here, and this window. Okay, this is a at first front view is click here, and we going to draw window. Okay, and this part, this body is a drawing here part 3. Okay, you can see here easily part 3, and go to this body, you can see here, and any select a this face, click here, and this is a front view. Okay, and okay, this is a very nice, you can see here, and this is a icon is showing here a this is a okay this is a body is okay this is a click okay this is a nice looking here, and this body is a correct. Okay, this is a perfect. Okay, this body is a click here, this is a front view, and okay, this body is a okay, this is a very nice, is looking here a seat is a fit all in. Okay, this is a correct, and okay, this body is a front view drawing here. Okay, so this is a delete here, and again try here, again try. Okay, front view, and okay, window, this body, and click this part. Okay, this is a correct, and this is a front view. Okay, and click here middle point. Okay, 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 this is a fit all in. Okay, and again select here a projection view, then all body is a this is a left view, and again select a projection view, this is a top view. Okay, all is a correct, front, this is a front view, this is a top view, and this is a left view. Okay, 3 is all is drawing here easily one by one. Okay, and again this is a perfect isometric view is click here, and then window and part, any body a save here, this body a save here a part 3. Okay, and this is a anywhere click here, and this is a isometric view. Okay, okay, this is a correct. Okay, but no a space, you can see here, then click a seat, and size is increase this seat, a property, going to property, and this is a isometric. Okay, this is a A2 size here, correct. Okay, okay, this is this property is pop up, and this is a learning a very nice here, this is a portrait, and this landscape, this body is a landscape, and this a portrait here a okay, this body is a landscape, landscape is a width is more and height is less. Okay, and portrait is a start here a width is less and height is more. Okay, then again landscape, you can see here width is more, and okay, this is a okay, you can see here easily draw here and click apply. Okay, this is a first angle standard here. Okay, apply here, then okay, this is a perfect, and this seat size is a very nice, this is a correct, and okay, this is a perfect. Okay, this is a very nice, you can see here, and fit. Okay, this is a perfect. Okay, and okay, size is correct. Okay, and this body, and this click here, and okay, property you can see here, view is a drawing here, this is a hidden line, all is a click here, and 3D command is apply here, this is a correct. Okay, this body is correct. Okay, and size is increase, then this body is a size is double, then click here and property, and this is a size is double. Okay, then change here 2 and apply here, this body is double but not a space more than easily because size is 1 by 1. Okay, this is a perfect, this is correct. Okay, okay, you can see here, this is a body is a, this body is a, okay, this is I, this body is a, okay, this body is a 3D colorful, then apply here a roster application, and then use a shaded with edge. Okay, this is a correct, this is a correct. Okay, this is a very nice, you can see here. Okay, this is a perfect body, and this body is a very nice looking here. Okay, and dimension is okay, this is a perfect, this is a generate dimension, click here, easily all dimension is correct. Okay, this is a perfect, this body and also this body, click here, this is a dimension is a correct. Okay, this is not any dimension, all dimension is easily here drawing, and size is increase, then all dimension is correct. Okay, this is a perfect. Okay, this is a correct, this body is a correct. Okay, this is a nice looking here, and dimension is okay, this is a perfect, this is a correct. Okay, and okay, all dimension is a showing here, this body is a okay, this is a perfect, and okay, this all is 1 by 1 select here, and then okay, this is a select here, and this is a correct, and okay, this is a size is bold, and size is increased, 5 is correct. Okay, this is a correct. Okay, this is a correct. Dimension is a correct here. Okay, okay guys, okay, fit all in. Okay, this is a correct, and guys, next lecture is coming soon. Guys, I hope you will learn this command is a very easily and clearly. Guys, any doubt about today this lecture, then you go to comment box and write a comment. Guys, get at first more and more new videos. Please subscribe this channel and like and share. And next lecture is coming soon, and this is a lecture 1. Lecture first is only introduction here, and lecture second is also a, this is a advanced level, 1 by 1 is discussed here. Okay, Okay guys, thank you. Hi guys, welcome to CAD CI tutorial. Today we are going to see and use a very important knowledge in drafting command. You can see here easily a 3D body is drawing here and use a drafting a create a sheet. Okay guys, previous lecture is first is drawing here easily, and this is a second lecture is very nice learner. Okay, at first click a mechanical design, and okay, this is a drafting. Okay, some important point is discussed here, and this is a okay, this is a previous lecture first is today discuss here this is a empty sheet, and today discuss here a front view and top view and left view is one time is create here. Okay, and some modify is create here, all is correct. Standard ISO sheet style A3 ISO. Okay, and format you can see here easily. And two important point is discussed here. First point is a landscape and second is a portrait. Okay, this is a landscape you can see here easily, and this is a portrait. You can size sheet size is change here. Okay, this is a landscape sheet length is increase and width is length is more and width is less, and portrait is a width is more and length is small. Okay, you can see here easily, you can see here on the screen, this is a landscape, length is more and height is width is less. Okay, and then okay, portrait is a length is less and width is height is okay more. Okay, and click okay, this is a correct. Okay, and fit all in. You can see here this is a portrait, but okay, this is not correct portrait. Okay, body is a landscape is more easily and drawing a landscape. Okay, this is a modify a landscape body, this is a correct. Okay, this is a perfect body is a sheet is a landscape. Okay, this is a length is more and width is a less. Okay, and this body is a drawing here. Okay, this is a correct, and this size is a, and this click here, this click and control press here, and part three is select here, and this is a right click. Okay, this is right click, and going to property, and size is a 3x4. Okay, this is a correct. Okay, and okay, this is a very important point. All is a dress up, this is a view and graphic. Okay, this is a view point is all dress up point is a hidden line axis center line and thread, all is you can see here. And okay, this is a perfect, apply here, and okay, this is a perfect. Okay, and all is correct. This body is a correct, this is a also correct, and this is a correct. Okay, and click here isometric view, and going to window and part and drawing a anywhere click here, this is a click this, and this is a correct. Okay, this body is a isometric view. Okay, this is a perfect, and okay, this is a correct, and this body is a select here property, and going to 3D color, and okay, this part is a roster option, and this is a stand shading with edge. Okay, this is a apply here. Okay, this is a perfect, and fit all in. Okay, this is a correct. Okay, Okay, this is a perfect, and generate a dimension. Okay, automatic click here, then all is a generate a automatic dimension. Okay, this is a perfect. Okay, this is a okay, and all dimension you can see here, easily drawing here. Okay, and size is increase, and this is a perfect, this is a correct, and this body is also here, and this is a correct. Okay, and this radius is a okay, this body is a correct, all dimension you can see here, easily drawing here. Okay, and size all, okay, all click here, and then size is increase. Okay, one by one is click here, and this bold, and size is a increase 5. 5 is correct. Okay, this is a correct. Okay, this is a perfect. Okay, this is a all is a correct here. This is a nice. Okay, this is a perfect. Okay. Okay, this is a very nice looking here, and this body is a correct. Also, this is a perfect. This is a correct. Okay. Okay, and this body is isometric view, is click here, all is correct here. Okay, and some important point is discuss here, a sheet, create a sheet property. Then guys, you can see here property dialog box is pop up, and sheet is create a change here, a size is less, then a to size is more, and click A to size is increase. Okay, and guys, two point is very important, portrait and landscape. Okay, and again two point is very important, projection method. Okay, projection is a first angle projection, and this is a third angle projection. Okay, first angle projection means define that the projection mode is first angle standard, means as a result the left view is on the right. Okay, you can see here, easily drawing here, this is correct. This means if a first angle projection, a first angle standard, you can see here, learn here, this is a result, means left view, this is a left view is on the right. Okay, and this is a third angle projection, means the left view is on the left. Okay, you can see here, easily drawing here, this is a left view, and left view on the right. Okay, left view is on the left. You can see here, easily left view is on the left, then angle is a third angle projection, and left view is on the right, the angle is a first angle projection. Okay, first angle projection is very nice, because this drawing a first angle projection, and first angle projection is a left view is on the right. Okay, this is a left view, you can see here, easily on the right side. Okay, and this is the first angle projection, the left view is showing on the right, and then third angle projection is used, left view is showing on the left. Okay. Okay, portrait and landscape is easily discussed here, and first angle projection and third angle projection is also discussed here. Okay, this is correct. Guys, next lecture is coming soon, and next lecture is a very important, because this is a apply a sheet. Okay, apply a frame. frame is apply here, and this is a very, very important. And guys, I hope you will learn this command is very easily and clearly. Guys, any doubt about this lecture, then you go to comment box and write a comment. And guys, get at first more and more new videos. Please subscribe this channel and like and share. Okay guys, next lecture is coming soon. Okay guys, thank you. Hi guys, welcome to CAT CA tutorial. Today we are going to see and use a sum. Guys, today discuss here CATIA lecture 3 is discuss here, and CATIA lecture 3 is very, very important, and some advanced point is discuss here. And okay, we going to sit create a drafting. Okay, at first mechanical design and drafting. Okay, and use a front view, top view and left view. This last layout is use here and easily discuss here. Okay, this is a correct. Okay, all is a perfect. This point is a correct, and okay, this is a size is also this 3 point is select here, and right click and property, and then view is click here, and size is a 3:4. Okay, this is a apply here a 75.75 is clear discuss here. Okay, and all is a hidden line is click here, and this is a also 3D color is correct. This apply here, this is a perfect. Okay, all is a so looking very nice, you can see here. Okay, this is a perfect. Okay, and apply a isometric view is click here, and window, and this is a part 3 body, save here, and this is a anywhere click, then this is a apply here. Okay, this is a correct. Okay, this is a correct. Then this body is a right click, and this property is 3D color, and this is a body is a exact. Okay, this is a roster option is a clicking here. This is a shading with edge. Okay, apply here. This is body is a perfect isometric view, correct. Okay, this is correct. And apply a generate dimension is a looking nice, and this is a correct. Okay, but one point is a discuss here. Next point is a apply a frame. Okay, this is a correct here. Okay, this is a okay, this point is a okay, this frame is apply here. Some editing, this editing is click here, and sit ground. Okay, click here sit ground, and this is a correct. And this is a frame and title block. Some important point is use here a title block and frame. Okay, this body is a frame and title block create, then use a this. Okay, click here and manage frame and title block is at first click here. This all is one by one is discuss here. First is a drawing here, this is a blank, and second is a this is a title block sample 1. This is sample 1 is correct here, and sample 2 is also correct here, and this is a sample. Okay, this is perfect. Okay, all is correct. Okay, this is a perfect, and this is also perfect, and this is also first is correct. Okay, this is a last is a very nice. Okay, this is a apply here, and okay, this body is a correct. Okay, Okay, this is a perfect, and apply here a. This body first is again apply here. This is not apply here, and this click here and drawing title block sample one is okay. This is a last is apply here. Okay, this is a created. Okay, this is a very nice. Okay, and some write a this user a delete here, and this is also delete here, and okay, this is delete here, and some this create a next this is a okay, and use a okay CAD CAE okay, this is a CAD CAE tutorial okay. Okay, very nice, and this is a colorful and going to this, and okay, this is a perfect red color is nice, and this is a bold okay, correct okay, and double click here also, then okay, and edit some this is a part, this lecture is a okay, this parts 3 okay, this is a correct, and use a colorful, then click here and use a color, and this is a bold okay, correct okay, size is also increase and decrease, then use a size is 5, then also nice, this is a correct okay, and all is a perfect, this is a hide okay, and then use a again use click here edit, and this is a working view okay, this is a nice looking so nice okay, and okay, this is a size it is increase, this is a correct okay, this is a nice here looking here, and this size is also increase, this is a perfect, and also this is a correct, and okay, also 1x1 is, and okay, this is a perfect okay, this is a nice okay, okay, all is increase, 1x1 is control click 1x1, press control and click 1x1, and then use a size is increase okay, this is also, and size is 5 and bold okay, this is a correct okay, all is a perfect, diameter is showing here, and then use a this is a correct okay, diameter is showing here, and this is a length is correct okay, this is a correct okay, fit all in okay, this is a okay, and again next lecture then use a this okay, okay guys, this body is a perfect, dimension is all you can see here, and guys some important point is discussed here at this point okay, this is a double click here, and this is a size is increase bold, and size is a increase 7 okay, and 5 is also correct, and color is also red color okay, this is a perfect okay, this is a correct, and again this double click here and click a copy object format and click, then this body is a click okay, okay, this body this double click here and copy with okay, so nice okay, this is a control Z okay, this is a okay, next lecture is this is a colorful okay, all is a best. Okay, all is discussed here, and some measurement other is this is a this and use a this. Okay, and double click here, and some other point is a measurement here. This is a correct, means this is a perfect diameter, and also this is a this body. Okay, this body you can see here easily. Click dimension this. Okay, click here this dimension, this point, and this point is a this. Okay, this is correct, and also this point, this line and this line is a correct. Okay, and some this line is a correct here, this is a perfect. Okay, okay, this point is also control, press control and select all four is a bold, and size is increase 5, and then color is a blue color. Okay, this is a correct, this is a correct. Okay, all is perfect, and okay, this is a so nice. Okay guys, I hope you will learn this is a very easily and clearly. Guys, any doubt about this lecture, you go to comment box and write a comment. And guys, get at first more and more new videos. Please subscribe this channel and like and share. Okay guys, next lecture is coming soon. Okay guys, thank you. Hi guys, welcome to CAD CAE tutorial. Today we are going to see and use some important knowledge learner, create a drafting and create a sheet. Okay, at first open a drafting, then use a all, one by one is discussed here. Okay, and today discuss here, lecture 4 is discuss here, and previous lecture is basic, and some little increase a advanced level, and this is a lecture 4 discuss here. Okay, 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 we going to drafting mechanical design, and this is a drafting, click here and use a this is a front view, top view and left view. Okay, all is one by one is clear, but today discuss here a front view, top view and left view is at first, click here and then okay, all is a you can see here on the screen, then this is a top, this is a front view and this is a top view and this is a left view. Okay, and use a landscape and first angle projection is used because this is a left view is on, so on the right, left view so on the right, this is a first angle projection, and left view so on the left, this is a third angle projection. Okay, this projection is a left view because sheet metal is apply here, and this is a property, and okay, this is a first view, first angle projection is a click here, and this is a landscape because this sheet is a landscape and first angle projection is drawing here. Okay, and this is a first angle projection. What do you mean by first angle projection? Means the okay, this is define that projection mode is first angle projection, left view, the left view is on the right. Okay, the left view is on the right, the left view you can see here, left view is showing on the right. Okay, and third angle projection means the left view is on the left. Okay, the left view is on the left, this is a correct, and landscape is okay, this is a perfect. Okay. and okay, size is a, and click one by one, press control, and then okay, 3 is all is a orange color, and this is a select here, and this is a, this any line is click here, right, and property, and going to property and view, view is a 3 is to 4, okay, click a 3 is to 4, okay, this is a okay, and all is a axis drawing here, thread and line is a perfect, okay, apply here, oh, correct, okay, okay. And this is a perfect, and this body is a select here and click a okay, click a roster, okay, and option, and this is a shading, okay, this is a perfect, okay, this is a perfect, body is a correct. Okay, and this is a body, and okay, this is a roster, okay, and click a edge, okay, this is a perfect, okay, this is a correct, apply here, looking very nice, and use a isometric view. Isometric view is select a window and part, and anywhere click here, and this is a correct, okay, this is a okay, this body is a click here, okay, and again select this line, click here property, and okay, color is a correct, and this is a option is a roster, this body is a okay, shaded with edge, okay, apply here, okay, this is a perfect, this body is a isometric view, and fit all in, okay, okay. And use a okay, this is a this body is a okay, generate, okay, this is a correct, okay, okay, this is a correct generative okay, this is a correct, okay, this also select here, and this body is also select here, this is a creative generate dimension, okay, okay, this body is all is correct, this is a perfect, and okay, some dimension is used here, okay, this perfect, okay, this is a correct, this body is a also correct, and okay, this is a this line and angle, okay, this okay, so this diameter and also this diameter, this is a this, and okay, this is a perfect, so nice drawing here, okay, and increase the size, this all one by one is click here and press control button and bold, and size is a 5, okay, this is a increase, okay, okay, this is a fillet, okay, use a fillet, okay, and some other click here, and okay, this is a not click here, this body is a not select here, okay, this is a okay, this select here, okay, okay. And create a frame and title block, edit shift background, and create a okay, this is a simple one, and click apply here, okay, this is a title block is very nice, okay, and this delete here, and okay, this also delete here. Okay, zoom. Okay, and double click here. Okay, write a CAD CAE tutorial. Okay, this is a tutorial. Okay, and change a color. Bold color is a red color. Okay, this is also a parts 3. Okay, change a color bold and increase a size and click a blue color. Okay, this is a perfect. Okay, this is very nice. And going to again edit and working view is select here. This is a, and this is a fit all in. Okay, this is perfect. Okay, and also today a very important point is discussed here. This is a double click here and bold and size is increased 5 and color is changed here red color. And okay, this is a perfect. Okay, and again this double click here and this use a copy object format. Okay, click and this is a select here. Okay, same. Okay, this is a correct and double click here and copy with copy object format and this body is click here. This is a correct. Okay, easily learn here. And this is a double click here and copy object format, click, and this is a click here. Okay, this is a perfect. Okay, this is a correct, and also this is a correct, and also this is a perfect. Okay, fit all in and size is very nice and looking also very nice. Okay, this is a perfect. Okay, this body is looking nice and again click here. Okay, all is correct. Okay, and create a PDF all is a, this all body is a create a PDF, then at first click a this. Okay, okay, saving at control S and then use a PDF. This is a PDF. Okay, this is a correct. And write a part. Okay, parts 3. Okay, parts 3 and click OK. Okay, this is a create a PDF. Okay, and again control S, then body is save here. Okay, parts 3. Okay, this is a correct. At first create a PDF, at first create a PDF, then this is a save. Okay, at first create a PDF, then this body is a, this sheet is save here. Okay, all is perfect. Okay, and this is a all is nice. Okay, next lecture is coming soon and guys, I hope you will learn. This is very easily and clearly. This is a learn here. This is a learn. This all process is very easily and clearly. And guys, any doubt about this lecture, then you go to comment box and write a comment. And guys, get at first more and more new videos. Please subscribe this channel and like and share. Okay guys, next lecture is coming soon. Okay guys, thank you. Hi guys, welcome to CAD CAE tutorial. Today we are going to see and use a CATIA software and how to this body design. This body is designed Okay guys, today discuss here a very important this is a 3D modeling, and at first drawing use a CATIA software, and this is a 3D modeling and how to this convert a 2D drafting. Okay this is a perfect and at first drawing this is a 3D modeling and how to this body is designed use a this is a front view and this is a left view and this is a top view. Okay, and all is a correct, and all 2D drafting and all value is mentioned here, and how to this body is designed this a 3D modeling and convert a this a 2D drafting. Okay, easily convert here, and how to this body is designed. Okay, let's start here. This is a nozzle, and use a CATIA software, and how to this body is designed, and this is a correct project is looking here. Okay, and isometric is also this is a perfect. Okay, and use a drafting, and at first click a mechanical design and use a drafting. Okay, this is a perfect, and use a front view, top view and left view, and click OK. Okay, this is a perfect, and seat is created here also, and this is a perfect, and this is a front view and this is a left view and this is a top view. Okay, all is perfect. At first select this seat is created here, and use a going to property, and this seat is a okay A3 ISO, but this is a A2 ISO is okay. Apply here, and this is a okay because size is increased. This seat size is increased, and this is a very nice because this body is also increased size. And at first one by one, and press a control button, and one by one all is select here, and going to property, and this scale is delete here, and this 2:1 is correct. Apply here, and this is a increase, but this is a hidden line also, and axis center line thread, and use a 3D wireframe and click okay. This is a perfect. Okay, all line is a you can see here clear. Okay, this is a perfect and correct. Okay. Okay, and next is a use a this is a and isometric view is also click here, and going to this window, a window is a this CATIA nozzle is drawing here, and use this and anywhere is click here, and this is a click, and okay, this is a perfect, and also this is a in okay, this is a perfect and correct. Okay, this is a perfect, and isometric is also this is a perfect. Okay, and this is a delete here, and isometric is also click. Okay, anywhere is click, and this is a drag here. Okay, and this size is a this. Okay, but this size is very small, and this size is also increase, and going to property, and property is a this is a 5:2. 5:2 is very nice, and size is very okay. And again select this, going to property, and use this is a 3D color, and also use this, and use a roster, and going to option is this, and setting with edge. Okay, this is a perfect and correct. Okay, okay, all is looking perfect, and again select a Okay, and again select a, going to edit and sit background. Okay, and this is a sit frame and title block is also, and create a, this is perfect, and apply here, and this is a perfect. Okay, and title block is also some edit this also this is the this is a delete here. Okay, all point is delete, and this is a okay, and use a this okay, and use a CAD CIE okay tutorial, and use a this, and 5-7 is also correct, and color is a red. Okay, this is a perfect, and also this nozzle Katia nozzle design. Okay, and use this, and 5 is better, and this is a color is okay, this is a perfect. Okay, all is correct, and again click edit, going to edit and working, this is a perfect. Okay, and also use this is generative dimension, and click OK, and all is perfect, and some dimension is a create here. Okay, this is a perfect, because some a small, and all press a control button, and all is select here, and this is a okay, and this and bold, and this is a 5 is correct. Okay, this is better. Okay, and one by one is select here, and this is perfect. Okay, this is correct, and also this is a perfect, and this is a this and this. Okay, but next is a okay, but some dimension is not so here, then all is one by one is okay, this is a perfect. Okay, this is a correct, and guys, some important point is discussed here, and all is perfect, and this is a use a this, because this is a generate dimension is only this is a showing here, but all dimension is one by one is so here, and use a this dimension, and click here, and at first this 16.75, and use a this this to this. Okay, this is a perfect, and at first click this line to this. Okay, and use a 10 point. Okay, this is a perfect. Okay, this is a 10 point. Okay, at first select a distance, and use this, and use this to this. Okay, 9 is correct, and some use okay, 7.5, and this use this okay, this is this line to this select here 31, and some this perfect, and next is a double click here, and next is a 10 means this is a this line to this line to this. Okay, this is a 10.25 is correct, and again select a this line to this, and click here this line to this. Okay, 11 point. Okay, this is a correct, and this to this is a distance here this. Okay, and this is also this distance is correct, and also this distance is this is a perfect. Okay. And also mention here 7.25, and this is a perfect, and this is a delete here. Also delete here this to this, this to this. Okay, this is perfect, and use this. Okay, this is perfect, and use this. All is correct. Okay, and next is a 16.25 is correct, and also this use a also this use a this. Okay, this point to this. Okay, this is a perfect, and next is a okay this to this 9 point. Okay, this is a perfect, and also this 9 is correct, and use a this line to this, this line to this. 16 is also correct, and 9, okay, 9 is also better. This is perfect, and all dimension is very important. Okay, and use a this point to this mention here, and use a this line to click here, and this is a this 5 is correct, and also this is a this line to this this line to this is a also this is a 3, and use a this to this okay, and use this line to this point is okay, this is a 5 is correct, and again select here select here this line to this distance is 49, and 1.6 is correct, and also this to this is a 40 better, and also this this line two, this is a 12, okay, and also looking perfect, and this value is a correct, and this to this is a 9, okay, this is a correct, and this distance is also correct, and this point and all point is press a control button and one by one is select here, okay, and one by one is select here, and going to property and use a, okay, and use a this dimension, okay, graphic and feature font, okay, this is a correct, and font this is a bold, and use a 5, okay, and all is correct, this is a perfect, but some color is also change here, and all color is change, and this is a going to property and use a color. Color means this is a this blue color is also correct, okay, and all is looking perfect, okay, and next is a this and this is also a better, and this is apply here, some important point is discuss here, at first select a, okay, this is a this line to this 53 is correct, and also this line to this is a this line to this is a 40, okay, and select here this line to this is a 40, and next is a some important point is also discuss here, at first create a this is a this center line, and use a this point is select here, and some point is a this, okay, this is a delete here, okay, and center line is a click, and use a this, okay, okay, center line is this, this line to this, okay, this point to this, okay, not showing here, but this drawing at first select this this to this 4, and use a select this to this to this this line to this is a 7, okay, this line to this is a 7, and also select this line to this, okay, and select here Okay, this line too. This is a okay. This line two. This select this 12. And at first select a okay. And center line is very very important. But this drawing this not correct drawing here. And the center line is a okay. This is perfect. And click this and select this and use a and this line to this is a 10. Okay, very nice. Okay, and next is a this is a chamfer. Chamfer is a drawing here and use a this. This is a chamfer dimension and use a this. Okay, this is a correct. And also chamfer is this and use a this. Okay, and next is a this and hole is a this to this. This line to this is a 82 is correct. And 53 okay, all is better and all is correct. But some important point is a discuss here and use a this and click a this to this to this is a okay. This to this okay, and also click here. Okay, some important point. Use this. Some important point is discussed here and use a. Circular is this and 7.5 and also okay and also this is also 11 point okay and this is a correct 5. And some important point is discussed here and this point to this distance and okay this point to this okay this point okay discuss here this is a correct okay this line to select here this line. This is a 19 point and also some important point this to okay this to this this point to this is a 15 okay. Two point is very very important and this is delete here and also this is delete here okay and all and one select this and this to this one by one is select here okay and this also this okay and all point going to property and also this to this and this going to property and this a 5 and bold and color is this is a okay this is a correct and also this is also going to property and use a 5 millimeter and bold and color is change here and pink this is a blue and okay okay and this is a perfect and correct and also drawing this at first. Okay, create a this to this. Okay, and also drawing a line, and some important point is discussed here. Okay, all point is very nice looking here, and all is mentioned here at this this to this, and also okay, and some important point is discussed here. Okay, this is a perfect, and green color is a standard value, and this is a this value is a creation here, and this green color value is a standard value, and automatic is select here. And some important point discuss here, and this is a okay, and at first select this and use a bold and use a 7 and color is red. Okay, this is a perfect, but some this point is very nice, and also this is a correct, also, and this is a perfect, and some important point, and use a this select here this, and this is a this. Okay, at first select here this, and okay, and use a this. Okay, this is a perfect, and this is a copy object format. Okay, and at first select this and copy, and this. Okay, this is a perfect, okay, okay, and also this is a click and copy with object format and click. Okay, this is a correct, but this point is some is, and also this is a this because this is a okay, this is a perfect and correct. Okay, all is looking perfect. Okay, and some important is discussed here. Okay, and all point is correct. Okay, all point is, and again select a use a this this offset section view and click here, and this is a click a okay, and select this to this point to this, double click here, and this is a okay, and this is a correct, and anywhere is click here. Okay, this is a offset section view, but this is not used, and also this is a detail view, and click here, and any detail is showing here, and click anywhere is this, and this is a perfect detail is correct, this detail. Okay, not, but again and select this to okay, this is select here, and this is this, and detail view is also better, and this use a this, but this is not use here, and this of left view and front view and top view is also better, and all dimension is correct. And this is a 3D modeling is correct, and this use a 2D drafting, and how to easily drawing here, and this is a 3D modeling and how to easily drawing a 2D drafting, okay, and easily drawing here, okay guys I hope you will learn all process and all method is learned here easily and clearly. And guys, any doubt about this lecture, then you go to comment box and write a comment. And guys, get at first more and more new videos. Please subscribe this channel and like and share. Okay guys, thank you.